I'm brushing my teeth. What do I look like?
Wasting a gazillion toothbrushes?
I'm using an ancient ninja technique of the ancient ninjas of ancient California. It is called brushing with many brushes.
I would never do that in a million years.
That's good.
You're having pizza for breakfast. That's random. Can I have some?
No.
You're putting syrup on your pizza. That's random.
Yeah, Gabe left his brand on the wrong side of the bed this morning. So what are you boys gonna do today?
I'm cleaning my room. Can I borrow your chainsaw?
Again?
Yeah, you just cleaned it 18 months ago.
Gabe's got to catch a short bus this morning.
Well, good luck with that. I'm going to go shovel some driveways.
Before you do, Steve, feed the sheep.
But Dad, if I don't shovel some driveways, I will never get my Hummer.
Feed the sheep, then shovel driveways. Don't forget the chips.
Hey, you dumb sheep!
That looks about as appetizing as a three-decker sauerkraut and toadstool sandwich with arsenic sauce.
Come get your food!
Well, I gotta run.
Wait, Dad, where'd you put the chainsaw?
It's in the laundry chute. Make sure you put it back when you're done.
Come on, where are you guys?
I'll save this for lunch.
Oh, whatever. Where'd the sheep food go? Strange!
Where are the... Gabe?
Not a word.
Gee, thanks.
Hey, Ben, reading books?
Yep.
Charlie at the Zoo.
Yep.
Sounds exciting.
Yep.
So, still pumping gas?
Yep.
Nice weather we're having.
Yep.
Some people really, really need a thesaurus. This is a book you need. It is called A Thesaurus. It will help you expand your vocabulary.
Yep.
So that you can have a real conversation. You start by skipping these blank pages at the beginning, and then you go all the way through the A, B, C's.
Yep.
And then you will be able to speak. That's my good deed for the day. I've seen that face before. I know I have. I can't think where, though. That's where I've seen him before. He sold me those bogus light bulbs. You sell me bogus light bulbs, I poke your eyes out. And that is my second good deed of the day.
Frozen phosphorus.
I feel like this movie needs something. It's kind of boring me. Is it boring you? Okay, let's get back to my movie. Well, Christmas is only 3 days away, and I'm almost done with my Christmas shopping. To save time on shopping, and due to budget cutbacks, I only purchased gifts for a few key members of my family, thus ensuring that I get gifts from them. When life gives you lemons, make lemon-flavored grapefruit juice. The rest of these are for me. Since the joy of unwrapping the gift far exceeds the actual value of the gift, in theory,